This is vivid expression for some livid transgressions, some harmonies to hawk at, body art that is bound to be dissected apart, yet it's been destined a revival could start. First in your own heart, then impart to your community in orthodoxy, forming a union to march, petitioning for revitalization to recharge our stagnant assaults against the diabolical.